Oh, hi. I'm just coming out of our new seed storage room where we keep all of our seeds climate controlled to keep the germination really high. And I wanted to show you our new door. Thanks to Mark Adams, we were able to repurpose it from his old hen facility, and it's great to be giving it new life.